JPMorgan is now suing customers who tried to take advantage of a temporary glitch. You might recall it went viral on TikTok earlier this year. The glitch allowed people to deposit these big old checks that were fraudulent, but then they immediately took the money out of the bank before the check bounced. As of now, four customers have been sued and nearly $662,000 are believed to have been taken. So far, the money has not been paid back.